Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your updated Thursday forecast. We've had some sunny skies, but I think as we move through the late afternoon and early evening hours, more in the way of mostly cloudy conditions will take hold. From some of the thicker cloud cover, a flurry or two will be possible. But more so than any snowfall out there today, which will be minimal, it's cold air, highs only in the lower and middle 30s, and temperatures will plummet once again tonight. Through the afternoon, periods of light snow and flurries can't be ruled out on a scattered basis. Nothing more than a very light dusting at best, and most locations will stay less than that. As we head into tonight, partial clearing allowing temperatures to plummet single digits to lower double digits, maybe even close to zero in the northeastern parts of the viewing area, so very frigid as we head into tonight. Keep in mind average low temperatures this time of year in the upper 20s and low 30s across the region. As we head into tomorrow, highs only in the upper teens and lower 20s, and we should be in the low 50s. We'll stay dry, but we'll stay bitterly cold. We're going to start watching out to the west as things become a bit more unsettled. It will change our weather pattern for the milder as we head towards the end of the weekend and early next week. But as our temperatures climb, so will chances of precipitation, mainly in the form of rain. But we have another cold shot of air building out of the northern states, sinking into the Ohio River Valley and keeping our temperatures cold today. A few flurries possible. We'll be in the middle to upper 20s, north and west of Louisville to near 30 in Marengo and Corydon. Farther off to the north and east of Louisville, anywhere from a cold 24 in North Vernon to 30 degrees in Madison, 31 in Shelbyville and Taylorsville. We'll top out at 34 in the metro, but then fall a little bit later in the afternoon. Temperatures push towards the middle and upper 30s in the southern reaches of the viewing area, 35 in Greensburg, 36 in Sonora, and 38 in Litchfield. As you make your afternoon and evening plans, we'll be down to around 31 with a few flurries by 5 o'clock in the metro. Cold this evening, 20 by 10, and down to 12 tomorrow morning. A little bit of a northwest breeze could knock wind chills close to the zero mark to start out your Friday. So we'll be bundled up once again and stay that way through the afternoon. Brighter skies through the day tomorrow, but a high of only 23, 13 and 34 on Saturday. Continued very frigid. We make our way into the 40s on Sunday. What could start as a brief period of a wintry mix Sunday morning will go over to all rain as temperatures warm through the afternoon, but that precipitation chance up to 60%. We'll continue rain chances Sunday night into Monday morning. A chilly day Monday, but we'll be drier in the afternoon with a high of 40. We jump to 58 Tuesday with a good chance of seeing some more showers, maybe even a couple of rumbles of thunder by Tuesday evening. Nothing that's expected to be severe, but some thunderstorm chances nonetheless through Wednesday morning. Drier Wednesday afternoon as we fall back into the 40s. Chilly enough for a little bit of a rain-snow mix that looks light on Thursday, but nonetheless, even for the first part of March, looking to stay on the chilly side. That's the latest on your 7-day forecast. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com, and I hope you have a great day.